This is the story about a man driving around in a city called Tierp. And the year was 1984.